Yes, sir.
You have a title of Reverend, and you have a church, and you quote from the Bible, but aren't you really just an atheist?
The last word?
Aren't you really just an atheist?
Well, it's interesting. I believe in God in me. You believe in God in the sky. I believe he's closer to me. You believe he's way off. Who's the biggest atheist?